everyone. I am about to explore my feelings of excessive homework in our day-to-day life. Homework has historically been given to students to reinforce what they have learned at school and ultimately to help them to learn the material better. However, too much of homework is not helpful and can be counterproductive. Excessive amount of time spent on completing homework can take the children from social life, family time and participating in sports and other activities. The amount of homework a teacher has to give to a student should be restricted. Tamil Ansari reported in 1857, the homework has increased more than 50% to an average 6th class child. Many teachers defend that the large amount of homework helps the students to prepare for the world which is becoming competitive. But too much of homework can be harmful to kids both physically and mentally. A lot of homework usually means a lot of books to carry. Carrying large amount of weight daily at any age can do a lot of damage to bones. The US Consumer reported in 1999, more than 800 kids were treated in emergency wards for backpack related injuries. Many of these injuries can lead to serious problems later in life. Too much of homework can make the children to be up until midnight or later. Many teachers and parents argue that it would be beneficial to change to limit after school activities. The obesity cases are growing due to lack of physical exercises. They can't spend much time on doing exercises because of excessive homework. Many families are not able to spend time with their kids because the kids don't have time to take break. When assignments are given carelessly, it may cause the students to lose their interest in the subject, and sometimes it will resort to copying the homework and requesting others to do their homework or cheating in tests. So negative results will occur. The children almost take the easy way when it comes to homework. The use of homework is effective when used by the rule less is more. This is not to say the homework should be abolished, but it should be limited. So, my dear requested teachers, please try to reduce our homework and make us to spend some valuable time with our parents.